But
go ahead.
I can't help but sit here and you have cancer and you're smoking cigarettes. Ask, didn't it discourage you at all?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't believe that all of the stories about the evil effects of tobacco are true. And I would say, to me, a cigarette is food. Tobacco is my favorite vegetable.
And drugs are?
Usually I say that the taking of drugs is a license to be an a**, which is the same reason why people drink.
Let me go through a list of words that whenever you read about Frank Zappa, you hear, and tell me how they strike you. Rock legend.
It's pathetic.
Test pilot pushing the edge.
That's...
Don't you like that one a little bit?
No.
No?
No. It's a little bit too... You got that military aroma to it.
Eccentric genius.
Eccentric, yes. Genius, maybe.
Funny guy.
Only to a few.
Here's the question, you'll know exactly what it is, and that is, how does Frank Zappa want to be remembered?
It's not important.
Not important at all?
Mm-mm.
Want to be remembered for the music?
It's not important to even be remembered. I mean, the people who worry about being remembered are guys like Reagan, Bush. These people want to be remembered. And they'll spend a lot of money and do a lot of work to make sure that remembrance is just terrific.
And for Frank Zappa?
I don't care.